The newer versions of QGIS also come with a newer version of Saga, version 7.8.2, which is not officially supported, and it also gives a warning that algorithms may encounter issues. And one of the issues I found is that the upslope area tool from Saga to calculate the catchment is giving errors. So in this video I present an alternative way of installing QGIS using the old dependencies. And that will use the Saga 2.x version. Click the Download Now button. And if you are a regular user, you will probably use the OSGeo4W network installer. But that will come with that newer version of Saga. If you're not interested in those Saga tools, then I can recommend to use the newest network installer here. Then for new users, there are these standalone installers. And there, for courses and operational use, I recommend to use the long-term release, because that's the most stable version with bugs fixed. But if you want to see the newest features, then you can try the standalone installer of version 3.20. But these installers also have these new Saga dependencies, which don't work with the catchment delineation procedure, for example. So that's not what we are going to install now. So when we scroll down, we also find the old installers. And I can recommend to use the standalone installer, and you need to know if that's 64-bit or 32-bit for your computer. And if we use this installer, it will give us the old dependencies, and then the Saga tools will work correctly. So click to download, save it, and then run the installer, agree with the terms. You can keep the defaults, you don't need to install the additional datasets. And then just wait until the installer finishes. And then you'll have the latest LTR version, 3.16.9 in this case, but then with the old dependencies, so it should work as it always did. Click Finish, and then you can launch it from the Start menu, with or without GRASS. If you need GRASS, you choose with GRASS, otherwise not. First time you get this message, just click Let's Get Started. And then it starts QGIS 3.16.